So we're back on. Sorry about that. My mic wasn't working. So we're gonna react to new videos today. We're gonna react to the retirement of SMG3. So let's go.
Hi folks. Today we have a very special collection to show you that will solve all your Ooh. Problems. Let's have a look here.
Well, sick.
Do plushies lack long arms that can hang off random things? Well, fret not, ladies and gentlemen, as now you can have me. Long arms, long legs. What more could you ask for? Fantastic. Do you have trouble zipping up jackets? Well, worry no more with our new Mr. Puzzle hoodie that doesn't even have a zip. Is your bag boring and dull? Does it lack some legs and some shine?
What's
well,
up?
Now you can add a leggy strap plush to your bag. But don't
it's
forget
amazing.
The WatchB2024 keychain for that extra shine.
Wow, see, guys.
Now you're only 5% less disgusting to look at. But wait! There's more.
Whoa!
Let's check it out.
An
eternal space of nothingness that pulls you into despair. Now you can squash down that despair and depression with this beautiful poster. And guess what, folks? You can get all of this at smg4.store with a 15% off sale happening right now. But be quick, as there's only 3 days left on the sale. And now, back to the video.
Is it done? Is it done now? How about now?
Out of all your dumb ideas, this one manages to take the cake.
I finally have my hands on this gun then. I'll be finally young enough to ride the teacup ride at the Mushroom Kingdom Carnival!
And I have to look after you. At least I get to meet Danny DeVito because of this.
Who's that? Oh boy! Uh-oh!
He is here.
Oh dear!
I sense it.
This is good.
Mario? Is that you?
No.
God damn it!
God, Mario needs to find better hobbies to do.
I've actually got something for you. This is the bread that you asked me to get, and you can now go make me lots of spaghetti.
Oh my god. That was so funny. Oh my goodness, not gonna lie. That was hilarious. Oh my goodness,
hey,
that was so hilarious,
this
guys.
Tastes like
Commencing vomit sequence.
Oh my goodness.
My youth shall return to me! I can do Fortnite emotes without being cringe!
Look what you did, Mario!
Oh my god! Look what you did, Mario! Oh my god! Oh no!
You darn kids, get out of my property!
Okay. You smell like peanuts.
SpongeBob, grandmother. Is that the rabbit's invasion scream like this? No way! They use a rabbit scream
like
Oh my gosh!
Maidimas!
Karui!
Laido no ya no gotok!
Oh my beautiful grandson!
I'm gonna lay you out!
Don't you remember how we run things around here?
Only the top gangs around here can give. Them's the rules!
You and your boy band don't scare me. Why don't you go take a nap in a coffin?
I'll teach this whippersnapper not to mess with the Elder Scrolls.
The Elder Scrolls.
Oh. Grandpapa has gone cuckoo crazy.
That what is the G4 has planned for? It's just the theory.
Mada mada desne.
Yo. Remember the plan. Find SMG3 and break him out of here.
Okie dokie.
Is that you? You look uglier than usual.
Let's go!
Mario! Why'd you sneak into a hellhole like this? There's no way out of this crazy place. We'd have to bust out of here, dig a hole, poison the guards, kill the witnesses. We're stuck! And it's not like we're just gonna randomly come across the tools we need to escape. I'm too old for these convenient plot elements.
Yo, it's Jackboy Swag in the Howl Loose. Are you guys ready to get crazy with something blue?
Are you world famous pugilist Tommy Ray Handley?
Damn, we got some party animals tonight, and you can party even harder if you manage to win these illegal, I mean fabulous prizes.
What?
This is it! My big chance!
This is it! I can finally make that garden I've always wanted!
Okay, let's get this bingo started.
Guy, pal, trust me.
Like
you're not that
Ben.
Guy.
Oh, so
talking
that's
Ben.
How you want to play, huh? Fine. Let's play ball, old ass.
G26.
Oh, boy.
I'm 30.
Crazy.
You remember why we're here?
Bingo.
Bingo.
Hey, you don't have bingo. No cheating.
Bye, boy. Hey! Don't disrespect my grandmother like that!
And the final number is...
Huh? You're under arrest for making bingo night a conveniently long and unnecessarily suspenseful. Oh, and also using illegal items as prizes, I guess.
They are not done torturing them. You see, my old freaks keep playing your lame old music. You haven't heard the last of me.
Now, wait a minute.
Let me show you how it's done.
Minecraft Mario.
Well, what do we have here? Would be a shame if I were to tell the guards about this. But I'm willing to stay quiet if you let me escape with you guys.
Ow! Stupid arthritis!
Wait till you get to my age, Sonny. Osteoporosis is the new arthritis. Look at that energy. Reminds me of my youth. But now I'm stuck here, rotting away in this hellhole until we all croak. But escaping like this takes me back. Makes me miss the good old days of being a crime lord.
You? Crime lord?
Yep, back in my heyday, me and my gang were the best of the best. Top class gangsters who pulled off the greatest heists. Nobody messed with the Elder Scrolls.
I'm free.
Ah! That is not a hat. That is an excuse to kick your ass.
I ain't going down without a fight, you young bastard.
Bring it on.
Sonny can help me. I can't seem to remember if I loaded this.
I can't breathe.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I'll go get the gravity is now inverted.
Now we can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way.
Would you care for a free lollipop?
Would I?
Nom, nom, nom.
Eccolo tutto, è sempre ete.
Oh, yeah!
Victor, Victor!
Snowman.
On that day, the FBI learned the true meaning of Christmas. Oats.
Oh my goodness. Here we go.
Stop
it! You shall not pass!
Whoa! Just what?
What is happening, guys? This is a lot of chaotic!
Listen before, run them over! We can still...
Oh boy. What's happening next? What's happening next, guys? Yes. Womp.
Well, that was sure fun.
Shut up!
I had a great time.
Good to have you back, SFG3.
That old man. I think he was my dad.
Okay.
What? That true?
Hello! Can I have it?
Oh! the end. That's the end, folks. That's the end. Because Into the Shrimp said, the end. Well, I don't have no idea what's happening. So thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and see you guys next time. Bye.